our Children and Young People Services team had a trip to a water park this summer at Access Adventure's Edge Adaptive Sports Centre in Staines. Families came along to take part in paddleboarding, trying out the ringos and a spot of kayaking. This boy is having protective headgear fitted before he has a go on the ringo. Off they go! You could definitely hear screams of joy. This is so much fun. These two brave boys had an incredible time. Here they are in their swim gear, putting their goggles on, safety first. Bye! Have fun! Here go another family, and away, we'll see you at the end. Families here are getting ready for some kayaking and paddleboarding. Here they are being lowered down into the water, and one of our team is holding the oars for them. Nothing like a spot of swimming. Good job the water wasn't too cold. Paddleboarding looked great. Oh, here are the professional rowers showing us how it's done. Just a perfect day. Well done, everyone.